Hi everybody, today I would like to share knowledge about fluid library for create model for fluid plant. Today I will use plant simulation 2404. But you can use lower revision for example plant simulation 15, something like that. First step, I would like to create new model and then select 3D. Next, I would like to click add toolbox for it, then select fluid sort. For fluid sort, like a pump, liquid to the next process. For the fluid sort, I'm enter flow rate 1 liter per second. Okay, I need a tank. For tank, I need to rotate 90 degrees, and I need to create pipe length 2 meters, and then I'm push control at the keyboard for make curve. Now curve radius is 2 meters. You can adjust if you want. Okay, and then I'm select and press control at the keyboard. And now I think the pipe okay for me, and select finish, then connect. Connect pipe to tank again. For the tank, I'm select enter for the volume. I need 100 liters. Okay, I need to check. I'm setting 55 seconds, and then apply. Okay, start. Okay. Now finish 55 already, and then I go to tank for check. Now current fuel level 55%. Current amount 55 liters, because pump and set. For the flow rate, for our flow rate of pump is 1 liter per second. Okay, that's awesome for this model. I think this model can help you about how to create the pump, and then select and then enter the our flow rate, and how to make a pipe, and how to make curve, and then how to use tank and set the volume of tank. Thank you very much for your watching.